Mary again, and we are here to hike against rape. We are standing against the menace of rape in the society. It is really atrocious, it's torturous for the victims, and somebody needs to talk about it. If they're going to rape our anatomy, they definitely cannot rape us of our right to speak. A woman already faces too many kind of discrimination in the society. First cultural, then religious, then social, and now even her anatomy is at stake. A woman is not proud of walking on the street, and it's unfortunate that there are many excuses as to why a woman was raped. It's unfortunate. Sometimes you hear people say things like she was not properly dressed. Excuse me, what about the women? What about the little children? What about women with disabilities? What about women who, I mean, we've heard of women who were properly dressed and then were raped at the same time. What are we going to say in such situations? We are lending our voices to the voiceless.
Yerusalema ikayalami ilondoloze uhambe nami zungangishilana Yerusalema ikayalami ilondoloze uhambe nami zungangishilana Daoyami, ayikolana, buso wami, aukolana. Ilondoloze, zuhambe nami. Daoyami, ayikolana, buso wami, aukolana. Ilondoloze. Daoyami, ayikolana, buso wami, aukolana. Ilondoloze, zuhambe nami. Daoyami, ayikolana, buso wami, aukolana. Ilondoloze. Yerusalema ikayalami ilondoloze uhambe nami zungangishilana Yerusalema ikayalami ilondoloze uhambe nami zungangishilana Daoyami, ayikolana, buso wami, aukolana. Ilondoloze, zuhambe nami. We'll be right back.
Spirit. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the belief as well in what we stand for. It's not easy for people to wake up at 6 o'clock and to be out here. Some people are even calling that they're just waking up. Maybe they'll join us. I'm like, we are here already. Just say maybe some other time. Thank you. I love you all. Woohoo!